Amazing AI. AI replace a judge in court? How virtual AI appointed a CEO? How AI better at hiring? China already has more than 100 robots in courts across the country as it actively pursues a transition to smart justice. These can retrieve case histories and past verdicts, reducing the workload of officials. Some of the robots even have specialisms, such as commercial law or labor-related disputes. Chinese courts also use artificial intelligence to sift through private messages or comments on social media that can be used as evidence in court. And traffic police are reportedly using facial recognition technology to identify and convict offenders. But these legal uses for AI are just the beginning of what may be possible in the future. An aide to judges. China has a civil law system that uses case law to determine the outcome of trials. With just 120,000 judges dealing with 19 million cases a year, it is little wonder the legal system is turning to AI. An application named Intelligent Trial 1.0 is already reducing judges' workloads by helping sift through the material and producing electronic court files and case material. But the emphasis is still on helping, rather than replacing judges, barristers, and lawyers. Eliminating bias. All human decisions are susceptible to prejudice, and all judicial systems suffer from unconscious bias, despite the best of intentions. Algorithms that can ignore factors that do not legally bear on individual cases, such as gender and race, could remove some of those failings. It is also able to make such decisions by giving an evidence-based analysis of the risks, rather than relying on the subjective decision-making of individual judges. Despite these obvious advantages, it is far from clear who would provide oversight of the AI and check their decisions are not flawed. And more cautious observers warn that AIs may learn and mimic bias from their human inventors or the data they have been trained with. Chinese tech company appoints an AI-powered virtual humanoid robot as CEO. Online gaming and metaverse company NetDragon Websoft has announced it has appointed a virtual humanoid robot powered by artificial intelligence AI as a CEO. Known as Ms. Tang Yu, the robot executive will serve as a real-time data hub and analytical tools to support decision-making within the Chinese organization. Tang Yu will head up the company's principal subsidiary, Fusion NetDragon Websoft, and act as a symbol of its move to incorporate AI into its management. The tech company has become one of China's most well-respected video game and mobile application developers since it was founded in 1999. It is responsible for online multiplayer games, Heroes Evolved and Conquer Online, and their corresponding Android apps along with Conquer Poker, Texas Hold'em. It has been said that Tang Yu's will be overseeing operations within the Organizational and Efficiency Department and will streamline process flow, enhance the quality of work tasks, and improve the speed of execution for the billion-dollar company. In addition, Tang Yu is expected to play a critical role in the development of talents and ensuring a fair and efficient workplace for all employees. Chairman of NetDragon, Dr. Dijin Liu, revealed that the company will continue to develop the algorithms behind Tang Yu to transform to a metaverse-based working community. How China automate job interviews. AI-powered job interviews are becoming increasingly popular in China, as more and more companies are turning to AI technology to streamline the recruitment process. In May 2022, researchers at the London School of Economics and Political Science, LSE, determined that AI is equal to or better at hiring staff than human bosses. AI-driven job interviews can help employers save time and money by quickly assessing candidates' qualifications, skills, and experience. Moreover, AI-powered job interviews can provide a more objective evaluation of candidates than traditional human-led interviews. This technology also eliminates any potential bias that may arise from human prejudice. For companies like Mars in China, it receives up to 50,000 job applications for a few hundred open positions. Without AI, it would take over a month and hundreds of employees to complete the recruitment. With AI, it only takes 2 weeks. And with the rapid increase in the number of university graduates in China in recent years, for example, 10 million in 2021, many Chinese and international companies are adopting the AI interview software for recruitment to improve efficiency and reduce human bias.